Hi, this is Stephen Rannekleiv, Global Beverages Strategist for Rabobank, with a brief update on the California wildfires and what it's likely to mean for the North Coast wine industry. And first and foremost, we really don't want to underestimate the damage that's been done. More than 40 people have lost their lives. Countless families have lost their homes. This has been a devastating wildfire in so many ways. But in terms of the impact on the wine industry, we've actually been relatively fortunate. When you look at the number of wineries that were actually impacted across Napa, Sonoma, and Mendocino, it's really only a small portion of the wineries that were damaged. Most of them only sustained minor damage, so this could have been far worse. In terms of the impact on the 2017 crop, most of the grapes had already been harvested, were already vented in barrels, so we were actually fairly fortunate in that sense. Maybe 10 or 15% of the grapes were still on vines, and these were mostly Napa Cabernet Sauvignon. This is an important crop, but from reports that we're hearing, it really does sound like most of the damage is going to be fairly minimum. This should end up being a reasonably good crop, reasonably good quality wines. Perhaps the biggest area, the biggest challenge for many wineries from the wildfires has been the disruption to tourism. Every year, millions of visitors come to Napa and Sonoma to visit wine country, hit the tasting rooms, and enjoy the good wines that they produce. This year, that has been interrupted in peak tourist season, and that's been the main challenge. This is an important driver of sales for many small wineries. They depend on tourists coming into tasting rooms, signing them up to wine clubs, and so forth. So we don't want to underestimate that, and this really has been a big challenge for many wineries, will be a drag on sales. And so if you have been following this story and you want to know what you can do, we would strongly encourage you to go out, visit Napa and Sonoma, visit some of these wineries, enjoy some great wines. We know that they would love to see you. Thank you.